What's good, people? It's me, your boy Wayne. And I was like, why am I making this video? Because a couple of things that I was just thinking was the reveal clickbait, kind of what they said about Black Ops 4, forget what you know. Let that sit in for a second. Forget what you know about Call of Duty. Forget what you think you know about the new Black Ops 4. What did that mean? And I guess what it meant to me was, forget what you know about health regeneration. Health regeneration previously in all other Call of Duties was automatic. And now it's manual. So people can't say there's no health regen in the game. Forget what you know. You have to do it yourself manually. But health regeneration is in the game, just in a different form. Let that sink in. Every player who plays on this game, the standard play, number of people, 5v5. It used to be 6v6. Again, forget what you know. It's 5v5 now. Okay, when it came to actually picking your character, you can be as many of the same character that you wanted to be. Everybody could be the same character if they want. Forget what you know. You can't do that. Once someone picks a character, the only thing that's available is a player that's not locked. Forget what you know. You can pick your player, but you can't really pick your player. What if you don't like that specialist? Do you just back out the game? Can you ever really fill a lobby with somebody who just wants to play with every single specialist on the game? Not me. Not good for a solo player. Maybe for teams. Predictive recoil. I've been hearing about that. What is that? Recoil has always been random. Now you're telling me that you're going to be able to predict it using some sort of new system that you have that can actually get closer to the seemingly same consistent recoil, and it's not so random, but it's consistent recoil? Let me know how that works. The minimap. You still have a minimap, but forget what you know. You can only see kind of your location. You can't see where everybody else is on the map. And I don't know how I feel about that. Map awareness is always good. Using that minimap kind of helps out just a little bit. And then I started thinking, all these different things that you'll have to do with your controller, you will not be able to do that efficiently and effectively on a standard controller. So now, I guess Activision's probably going to get with SCUF and all these other Cinch Gaming and all these other modified MLG controllers, because you're going to need one. Button mapping is going to be all over the place, trying to get as fast to the button that you need to do something. The game has become more complicated. The game is no longer the traditional dinosaur that we all know it. Those who are OG gamers like myself, you've been playing Call of Duty for I don't know how long. Well, this ain't the same game, Papa. This is a whole different game. And I mean, as I'm just talking about it, the game is just so different that it's more strategic, it's more tactical. It's not arcadey. You have to either run with a team. You have to communicate. I mean, it's got some Rainbow Six elements. We all know that even though Overwatch looks like a cartoony game, people are actually, really strategic in their movements in this game and picking the right characters and making sure that you have a well-balanced team in order to win the game. This is not a stupid game anymore, people. This is an intelligent game. Forget what you know. It's your boy Wayne Average Gamer, and I'm out.
assets degraded.
Tag bomb. Party's over. Need reassignment.